Hi there, welcome back to Let's Play Europa ourselves for as Castile or now Spain. We are involved in a silly war in Central Europe because our ally brought us into it, which is fine. Except for the fact that we had to deal with this shit because England came all over in Mexico and was all like, "It's mine, bitches!" And I'm like, "No, it's not, bitch. Stay away." And so now my navy is doing the long asshole round dangerous waters to deal with this little rebellion. Which isn't annoying at all. No, that's exactly what I want to be doing with my life. Sending ships around Cape Horn? Or is that... is that South Africa? Is this Cape Good Hope? Yeah. Wow, they actually completed the siege. That's not good. And who are these guys anyway? What are their goals? Increased autonomy. Okay. So if I accept her, I lose 20 prestige. Yeah, it does not matter at all. So it's no biggie. Hey, the English have showed up in Italy as well. Well, ain't that grand. Fucking English. Fortifications, yes, I'll pay 50 for better forts. Because, hey, why not? The Hansa have peaced out. Good. Yep. No. France, you don't get cardinals. Only I get cardinals. That's the rule. Okay. That's a rule now. Okay. That's a very old reference. Okay. And there's the end of the war. So you go there, and you go there. All you guys go here. You can start patrolling the Caribbean again. Temporary merge and deal with that. Where is that Ilbehus or Il? Is that a B or an H? Let's find out. There we go, it was an H. Okay, so they're gonna rise up there next time. That's fine. We'll deal with that on our way back. Thank you. There's them dead. This siege should be reasonably quick. Hey, self-sustaining colony. I'll deal with that in a second. So we'll send one there, guy there, and you march down there, and then we will get you back, and get you back. Okay, okay, and go. Colonial discovery, plus 15 diplo or plus 15 admin. I'll take the... what will I take? I'll take a hit in army maintenance, that's for sure. That's ideas. 1919, okay, so there we're ahead on both of them. Well, let's go for admin then. For no particular reason. Can you actually march down there? Nope, because you can't march past France. Annoyingly. England started messing about the Cardinals? I never. Yeah, that doesn't matter again. Okay, boundary issue. Tuscany? I care not for Tuscany. And there was the revolt over here. That's unfortunate, but... You know what? I'll go get you. Also, split like that. You get to split and then split and protect trade on the Ivory Coast. Yeah, do the fortification thing. Yes, Casus Belli, fine. Protect in, let's see, what are these trade nodes called? Ivory Coast, the Congo, there we go, Congo, you, protect trade, and, yeah, you go to Congo as well. You go protect trade in Sevilla. Then you split. And go protect trade in that bay thing. Yep, there you go. And then you go protect trade in Panama? Yeah, Panama. There we are. Protect that trade. Fine, I don't care about insults. The Cardinal is no longer loyal to me. That's a scandal if I ever heard one. It's amazing. Yeah, why did I do that? Also, I have a lot more diplomats than I know what to do with. For relations, I'm actually 4 out of 4, I think. Yes, so we're not really looking for relations, neighbors, opinions. The Aztecs don't like me, Congo don't like me, Norway, you should really like me. Let's go influence you. Relationships. Improve. Good. The Papal States, improve. England, improve. And finally, France, improve. There we are. Moscow has declared war on Lithuania, okay. Don't think you want to call me into that one. No, you did. Of course you did. Go away. I'm not going to go to war with Austria for you. Okay. Fortifications effort? Yes, 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 yes. It's very important to fortify. Okay. Now I wonder, I have a marriage with Moscow. Could I go to war with them to press my claim? Hmm. You know, just in case this guy. Supply drain, reinforced speed plus. That's good. Quicker reinforcements. That's always good. Always good. Yep. Poor uniforms. Oh no! All my armies. They'll be demoralized. Oh no! Woe is me. Where's the fleet? Go to. Thank you, and thank you. So the fleet is. What the hell? Oh, it's down to 64 ships. He's still a ways from actually succeeding in that siege. It's amazing. We look to be about ready to succeed here. We still haven't breached the wall, so that's annoying. England, go do something else, like fly a kite or something. I hear you guys like flying kites. On the other hand, siege, siege. There we go, thank you. Now, please to go intervene. And the same thing with you. Everybody get on the ships. And you set sail over here. I'm actually still missing a few colonies down the line here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 1, 1. Cleared war in Ethiopia. Good luck with that. Yep, the ships will be there first. Cool. What are you transporting? Infantry and guns. That's right. Excellent. So just core that. And I think I forgot to core something else. So, let's check. Manage, yes. I like the fact that Norway has gotten control over its colonies again, though. That's nice. It seems I might have... have had enough morale for these armies. Holy shit. Well, we won. Good. Ended up being a lot more expensive than it should be. How many transports do I have? 30. Okay, that's fine. Hey, self-sustaining colonies. Excellent. So, split off one infantry unit and send him all the way over here. Merge the rest up and get on the ships. Now, what's my next target? England? England? Ottomans? Hopefully the Ottomans and the Russians will go to war soon. But my whole being allied with the Russian thing failed rather miserably. I could vassalize the Pope. Okay, let's just get the fleet home to its anchorage. And let's build a naval base here, right? Build a few naval bases. They're not that expensive. I really feel I should have naval bases all over the place here. The mint is tempting. Yeah, no, there is no tax here. Lisbon, on the other hand, you should have a mint. And Madrid, you should have a mint. There we go. Spend some money there. Didn't I unlock some sort of other building? Let's see. Unique building. Marsh. How many of these can I actually build? Can only be built in a border province. So it keeps getting moved, is that it? Huh. I want a trading company. Let's get a trading company there, and let's get one. Whoa, these are not as profitable. These ones make a bunch more money. I like it. Okay, that was a lot of money. So, go back. Oh, Friesland has entered the military coalition against us. Big whoop. Our legitimacy is going up. Our armies are the right size. Our navy needs improving. And we lost a lot of light ships, so let's get that sorted. Please build 10 more of them, I think. Units. Early frigates. Okay, let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. Holstein left the military coalition. That's fine. Kind of want... Who is in a military coalition against us now? And who don't we have a peace treaty with? Oh my lord, you have a lot of declarations. For 3 more years, so you, okay, so Tuscany. Brandenburg. France. Munster. Who's allied with France? Scotland, Bavaria, Bohemia, Cologne, and Venice. Well, that could get messy really fast. Algiers, though. The thing about coalitions, which I'm not sure about, is if I declare war on Algiers, will... Algiers is not part of the coalition, I think. Diplomacy. No, they're not doing anything. I don't think that'll trigger the coalition. I don't think. But I don't know. Should perhaps try to find out and wait until I get one of my diplomats back. Because I kind of want to vassalize Algiers. I don't think I can right out of the box, but... No, England. It's my cardinal. Novgorod has declared on Poland. Oh my god, poor Poland. Or rather... That's not going to do one That's not gonna do nothing. How the hell is Norway still independent? I don't get that. Is Norway fully independent though? Let's find out. Norway. You're allied with Denmark. And you have colonialism, casts bell eye on me. That's it. And Sweden? Ah, with Hungary, Scotland, Bohemia, Brandenburg, Friesland, and Moscow. You're allied with Moscow, really? Embargo by Denmark, Lithuania, Poland. Your rivals are Denmark, Lithuania, and Poland, and your enemies are Mecklenburg, Lithuania, and Poland. Right. Can't believe Scotland is so involved in politics. I'm also a bit perplexed by the fact that Scotland is still independent. Okay. The fleets are being assembled. Good for them, I guess. And my armada has arrived home, that's cool. Yeah, it's not going to be doing much of anything, it's going to be sitting there, being all sexy. Whatever, I don't care about shit like that. No. You. 11 navies, good, that means they're all there. Just get rid of you and rally there. Merge these 10 navies and then protect trade in Genoa. Advisor has died. Scandalous. Land force limits. Ooh. I like that. I like land force limits. Let's get that. That means I can probably have a bigger army now. I should be able to have, yep, 161 instead of 145. I am also capable of getting another 13 ships or so? Yep. Do I need that though? Probably. Ooh! Crackdown heresy? Where though? Is that. Is this sort of. No, it's local. So. Oh, there. Yeah. Crackdown on it. We don't like heresy. No, sir. We don't approve. And while our inquisitors are busy doing that, and we bribe our cardinals back into the fold, I think it's time to end this one, and I'll see you guys around. Cheers.